There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa.
I figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall!
Keep fighting!
We finally got here!
Don't get too close! They'll see me!
Stay safe, Kenji!
I'm trying to get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Masako's idea.
Sakai! Just in time.
Keep swinging, Mario.
My lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
here and fight!
You're going to be all right. Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
I don't want any trouble.
Why is he running away?
Speak with Sota. He's in charge. Stays warm inside the dye house.
I'm sorry, my lord. You should look in the dye house. Sota is the one you want.
I'm looking for the headman, Sota.
You're the samurai they call the ghost.
And yet your people run from me. Why?
A stranger could be anyone,
Mongols, bandits.
If they're preying on you, I can stop them.
Don't trouble yourself. We can manage on our own.
You're turning away help.
Our enemies are disease and starvation. Can't be cured with a blade.
If you insist, Sota. Something is off. I'll take a look around.
This way, my lord. But don't follow too close.
What do you want?
Please, come with me.
Why the secrecy?
I don't know these people, my lord. It's better if they don't see us talking.
They're hiding something.
They avoid this place like it's cursed. But I saw the one called Sota sneaking around here a few nights ago.
You're brave to speak up. Get out of sight. Be careful. What are these people hiding? bloody handprints. Scratches. People were locked inside these things. Try to claw their way out. Scraps of clothing. Women's. Men killed by weapons. Something or someone was hung from there. What's going on here? Large group, headed out of town. Someone killed people and let some villagers remain. Took others away. Let's find out where. This way. What's that ahead? Tracks. Must be headed in the right direction. Hands were bound. Tried to run, but they struck her down. Left her to die. Could have sheltered in that farmhouse. There they are. Hope the people they took are still alive.
Bertula Hanoin. Inikis and Hun or Bino met it.
Gosh,
It's over. I can take you back to your homes.
We will never go back. The men of Sago survived because they gave us to these monsters.
But many of them were killed.
The ones who stood up for us. We can make a new home here, my lord. But only you can give us justice.
You will have it. The men of Sago Village will answer to me.
People of Sago Village, I am Lord Sakai. Get out here, now!
How can I help you, my lord?
You lied to me, Sota.
What do you mean?
The women of Sago Village are free.
What were we supposed to do? We're not fighters!
No. You are swine. All of you.
Spare them, my lord. It was my plan. I bullied them into it.
As you like, Sota. The rest of you leave Sago forever. If you come back, you would join Sota. Go!
My lord, what happened here?
The villagers taken by the Mongols are free. They're sheltered at a farm nearby. You should join them.
Anywhere is better than here.
Chinharu, eh?
Энэ үхчихээ хаан. Юуч болсонгүй шүү. Чи харав уу?
Come and fight!
You are a brave companion, a good friend. Maybe I'll see you soon. Soon.
They were going to feed me to their animals.
Shh. It's all right now. It's over.
I was just trying to find someplace warm. I didn't know they'd taken the farmhouse on the western coast of Sago Prefecture.
You can go back after I've dealt with them.
Thank you. Sakai, we need to talk.
Perhaps I can better your bow. Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons.
I'll see you again.
Stand and fight!
Samurai Aga got shit!
Let him check!